Detached. Detached garage, seen better days, the elements, foundations laid to waste and ruin till on the verge, complete collapse with rubble merge. The rod of time, no maintenance without gutters, had no defense, and thus the rain crept into walls, caused wood to warp, heralded fall. The fall to earth returned to dust, poor craftsmanship, structure corrupts, a monument to just enough laid on a slab, the pre-construct presented to the working class as solution to problem crass. The building boom following war in 45, GIs restored to civilians who were in need of a castle, their due indeed. A boom, a bust, an explosion, just get her done, count the mammon. Ill-gotten gains of housing tracts, 3 beds, 1 bath, mortgage contracts that did preclude the contingent that went to war with darker skin. The men who fought to keep us free against Japan and Germany and fascist hordes of Italy still barred their way in land of free. Same red blood spilled, land red, white, blue by warriors of different hues. The uniform and the values went over there or here no use. No use to claim that equal rights are law of land if one's not white. Back in old days, before reform, before July of 64, when civil rights became the law. For we all know all equal now. Equality can't be denied. In penal code, there's no divide. 75 long years have passed since World War II. We've peace at last. We're now nation of harmony. We're all enjoy rights equally. I know it's so, for this we're told by same voices that house a soul, that we're slapdab like end promise and as crumble being purchased by the grandsons, granddaughters too, who throughout time keep getting screwed. But if we paint smiles on faces, we can all claim we're not racist. 2020, year of our Lord, there's those shouting, we're great before. They cry MAGA, put heads in sand, and do declare we're Christian land. The cornerstone on which we build must be bedrock, not dirt that's filled. But it's damned hard to listen change when we're ruled by old men deranged.